this is what happens when Hunter Sayers gives me a camera to go race at Macon. Since we've been slacking on the whole Tater Vision thing, well, we're going to do it now since we're really freaking bored. So, to pass the time going down to Macon, I felt like doing this. Recap for the season. Been pretty have horrible luck. Can't keep a bumper on the car to save my life. Or my personal vehicle to add to that. Try my luck somewhere else. Got the ugly duckling on the back here. Call it that because it's got a blue nose. About ready to run this guy over in this freaking Hyundai in front of me. My Chevy Silverado. Eat this alive. We did have an awesome Christ. Fix your roads, Illinois. This past week in the state of Illinois, we've had a ton of rain. So tonight, I'm really, really hoping that this is not going to be a freaking mud bog. And I get my fifth mile smile on, and I can put this ugly duckling in victory lane. So, guess what? I don't know what else to say. Don't know what to do with my hands. Yes, we're driving. So, peace out.